Hello there, folks. Monkey Cook here, aka your Lonely Achievement God, continuing our Lawn Mowing Simulator challenge coverage with one of the DLC challenges. So if you are playing the base game, you don't have access to this and you don't have to worry about it. It is Ancient Britain Challenge Number 3, Historic Land. This is a very easy challenge. I was actually surprised that it's at the professional level because of how simple it is. But I did find the DLC challenges to be easier than the base game ones. So, all you need to do for this, as we've done with most of the fuel challenges, is you run around with your string trimmer, edge everything, run back to the mower, and cut everything. With the fuel challenges, you always have enough fuel to finish the challenge. You're going to be following a lot of the tips that we've done in all the other challenges, but you don't really have too much to worry about. You watch your engine overloads, you make sure you don't run into too many flowers or obstacles, and you just mow the grass. You, as I said, you're always given enough fuel, but even if you are running low on fuel, which is difficult to tell because of how the fuel gauge is set up in this game, you can actually just grab the string trimmer and use that a bunch to cut more of the grass if you want to. In fact, in theory, it might be possible to use the string trimmer to do the entire challenge and never get the mower off the trailer. Not going to test that myself, but it would be fun to see someone try that. So for the most part, excuse me, I'm going to be going quiet here. There's not a whole lot of reason for me to be talking throughout the entirety of the challenge, especially ones that are fairly laid back like this. You don't have any time limit forcing you to work quickly. All you need to do is follow along with the optimal path for mowing, making your laps around the outside and making them smaller and smaller until all the grass is cut. So I'm going to do my outro here too. If you have any questions or comments for me, as always, you can reach out to me. But if not, I'm going to just let the video run and you can follow along with what I do to get this challenge completed. And I will see you guys next time.